Regulators are investigating Ford's hands-free driver assistance system. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration is looking into Blue Cruise after two deadly crashes involving stationary vehicles. And they're specifically looking at the system in the 2021 to 2024 Ford Mustang Mach-E models. Blue Cruise is only available on certain roads. It uses a camera-based system to monitor and determine driver attentiveness.
Okay, so this